miss a woman's touch.
You are the story.
Together.
Mistake.
Let us pray now
to the eternal fire, that it may grant our supplications.
Eternal fire, hear our prayer.
Winds howling.
Live on, he's going to always speak the truth.
Hear our prayer.
Let us pray that the conflagration of war spare our city.
A witcher!
I said it already, I haven't the time. Springtime, the roads wet with rain.
Blade.
The sun warming our hearts.
Go in health!
Do you really believe you need not fear the stake?
If there's to be mud, might as well be rain.
Top-notch swords!
Show me what you have in stock. So long.
Good fight! Witches have set the Hunter's house aflame! They seek to burn the city down!
Ham-ram! My, what a freak!
Let's go killed some monsters.
What's that you wanted?
Now the black ones will go after those pirates of Skellige.
Witches out fornicating somewhere again.
Must have scared your mum when she was bearing you.
Oh, an abomination.
Leave me be.
No lollygagging.
Calm down.
Oh!
My wife won't believe me when I tell her.
What? What do you want? What is it, Gray Boy?
Pam, 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 Pam.
Wee minute, Witcher. Now, I'm curious something mighty. How is it you were off the same bloody night Horsun tried to kill me?
'Twas chance, honest. I was at the brothel. I've witnesses.
I don't doubt you found some witnesses, but I do doubt the bit about chance. Know what? Shite conversation, this. So much blethering, we've got nowhere. Lad, you have a chat with him. It's simple. I want to know where Horsun is.
I've not betrayed you. Not ever. No! No! I know nothing!
Help me find Junior.
I'm about to send my lads around Horsun's hideouts. Won't say no to a witch's blade. Lead my men, take the water Junior and drag him out of his hidey hole. Win-win situation as I see it.
All right.
Now, I suspect Junior's hiding at his casino in Gildorf. Either that or near the arena beneath the bits. My lads will be there. Find him.
up.
Long ago.
I was willing to give me my
Orson's men raided the Putrid Grove.
Oh, master pissed off big.
Set to go.
I've had enough.
Any
time.
Your mark?
You see in the dark.
Ready?
Righto. We go on your mark.
Let's go then.
I didn't work here, witcher.
A mind's like war. Never know when you're done for.
Oh. I've had enough of living.
Oh!
Nice razors you got there.
A mind's like war. Never know when you're done for.
You're the fucking Dunkleech!
Hey, can you hear me? You alive?
Don't finish me.
Don't intend to.
Who the hell are you? I heard screaming downstairs.
It's all right now.
Will you help me?
You're not hurt all that bad. Let's talk first. Why are you here?
What's it look like? I came here to sit and think. God. All right. Clever and tough's not working for me. They took me for one of Bedlam's moles.
Are you?
Well, kinda, yeah.
So what have you kinda learned?
Horson's working hand in glove with the Redanians. I don't know the details, but he's on their side. And that's all I know.
Don't trust you an inch.
Told you all I know. I swear.
You'll have to stay a bit longer.
No, please. Think about it. It's not too late, hear me?
What if Dijkstra knows Junior's made a deal with the Redanians?
Change your mind.
Take care of yourself.
Thanks. I'll lay low until things settle down. Bedlam will learn you helped me. See him. He's sure to reward you.
Seems to me I've heard of you before, Whitehair.
Have a hard time finding any work here, Witcher. All roads lead to Mahakam.
Darkness everywhere. I see it all around.
Pam, 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 Pam.
Cross the Yara, we will cross the Pontar as well.
You're in your kin's humble servant.
Wee bit busy, mate.
All roads lead to Manhattan.
I'd expect teeth to grow up my arse before I'd expect to find Horson hiding in his house.
Cleaver's said to be thorough, so we look everywhere.
Nothing interesting here.
Corpses, though. Else rats will congregate to feast.
And have I hired a witcher as my debt collector?
Greetings.
Ach, you're Reuven's mate, aren't you? Heard of you.
Bloody mess.
Just sort of happened. Came here, polite and all, to invite Horson Jr. to a get-together with his mates. Became obvious right quick that none here acknowledged the ancient rite of hospitality.
Looking for Junior.
Welcome to the Horse and Hunters Club. Alas, we're fresh out of membership cards. Well, you're out of luck as far as Junior goes. Bugger's not here.
Know where I can find him?
No.
You in charge here?
What's it to you?
I'm gonna take a look around.
Got my eye on you.
Razors you got there. Was the dwarves who popped Snow White's cherry? Fuck sure, blame that on us too.
Were thorough as debt collectors. Didn't leave a scrap. Place has been scrubbed clean.
Bonus for working in piss poor weather.
No loitering down here!
Move it!
Got a minute?
I do. What do you want?
Wiley, Horson Jr. He's working with Radovid.
Huh? If this is reliable information, Horson's neck deep in shit.
You falling out with Redania?
My sympathies have nought to do with this. Horson wiped his arse with our agreement. That's betrayal, regardless of his current allegiance.
Need someone who can get me in to see Junior. You must still have some contacts among the Redanians?
I don't, but you do.
Enlighten me.
Temerian, former commander of the Blue Stripes. Ring the bell.
Vernon Roach.
He's holed up with his men in a camp near Oxenford. Pay him a visit. You're sure to cheer him up, at least.
was coming. Felt it in my bones. One drink all I had.
My neighbor Wench sold amulets to ward off the ruin. Sold many. But then they burned her estate.
You must sweat like a swine in that jacket. Oh, that really got my dander up.
Don't step on me.
Got pissed on bracelets.
Come closer, don't be shy.
You'll find out everything.
Ah!
charge.
Hey-ya! Come on.
Looking for Roach.
No one here by that name. Anything else?
I see. And behind you, that's a berry picker's camp?
We're, bird watchers.
Let me guess. That sword's in case you run into a hornbill.
No. Hornbills aren't endemic to this area. Don't migrate here either.
You blind, Hortensio. That's Geralt, old friend of mine. Come in, Geralt. Geralt of Rivia, safe and sound.
Vernon Roach, Temeria's last hope.
Laugh all you want. Temeria will rise again.
Roach, I cannot abandon them.
You can and must, because those are your orders.
They'll die, please.
We're done. Dismissed.
How do you wind up here?
Came with the army, of course. Its remnants. When Nilfgaard crossed the Yeruga, I dropped everything. Threw it all away to hell and rode for the front to fight the invader. Joined the Second Temerian Army under John Natalis. We were to stop the Black One's advance along the Dol Blathana Mount Carbon line. And we did. For 3 days. Then they smashed us into splinters. Soon after, I heard Radovid was assembling his forces near Novigrad. That he'd promised to fight for a free north. Broke through with the remains of Natalis' army, but...
But?
But Radovid proved no better than Emir. So I decided I would mount my own fight.
What do you do here? Hunt Scoia'tael?
You jest, right? Who cares about the Scoia'tael anymore? Temerion, that's what matters.
Looking for Horson Jr.
I've heard of him. Well, I'm not sure why you think he might be in my camp.
Heard some birds chirping. You've got some of the same friends. Both seem to count Radovid among your allies.
These birds. They're terribly talkative. I'll need to see them. You'll have to point them out.
Mm-hmm. Meantime, Vernon, willing to help or do I need to keep looking?
As always, you've more luck than you deserve. I'm on my way to meet my Redanian contact. We're meeting near Oxenfurt, at a chess club.
Thanks. Knew I could count on you.
Best beware of the other side of the river. One false move,
it's true, you
could be royally fucked.
You and our commander.
That's it, Roach.
Interesting basilisk you've got there.
Course it's interesting. Won't see a beast like this anywhere near here. They spawn only in the wild wastes of Zerikania, from eggs laid by cockerels.
This basilisk is interesting. It looks exactly like a wyvern. Young one, and ill-fed at that.
You talk nonsense, sir. This here's the most truest of basilisks.
Right, what do I know? I'm just a witcher.
Hold on now. If that's no basilisk, but some wyvern, what did I pay for? Give me back my coin cheat.
Brave soldiers, don't push, or it'll... Whoa, watch out!
Keep that up and I'll crack your skull open.
Ready?
My contact awaits at the chess club. Let's get this over with.
Your contact. Who is it?
Slippery little bugger. I'd have nothing to do with him, were the circumstances any different.
Mean you don't trust him?
I trust no one, including you.
Come on.
Your hand spreads disease, defeatism and desertion.
Something's not right.
Let's see what. Checkmate.
They say it's the game of kings. That chess teaches one to think strategically.
What a load of rubbish. Both sides have identical pieces. The rules stay invariably the same. How does this mirror real life? Witcher, do you know why I play chess?
To kill time?
I have no time to squander, let alone kill. I play chess to reveal the game's secret. Blood thumps inside these chessmen. You need only listen, and you will hear. Dub-dub. 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 A heart pumping with life. I take a pawn, and I hear flesh being rent. I win a piece, and I hear screams from the depths of its bowels. I want to break the chessmen open. Squeeze the truth from them. Do you see what I mean?
Yes, sire. Believe I do.
You know shit. You're merely humoring me. I was not speaking literally. First hidden truth. A monarch is always surrounded by fools. Understand?
I think I do now.
Unimportant. Let us speak. Why have you brought the Witcher here?
I think he'd best explain.
I'm looking for Cyprian Wiley, Horson Jr. I know Redania supports him.
Why do you seek him?
It's personal.
Fair enough. I'll not pry. I have placed Junior in a mansion in Oxenfurt. Very few know this. They'll not let you in unannounced. Thus, you must tell them you've come about the new whores. Junior constantly requests fresh women. I hear he doesn't treat them well.
You just give me a man, after investing coin and time in him? Can't help but wonder why.
Consider it a gesture of goodwill. Almost. I'll expect you to return the favor. And also, Junior has lost his purpose. The Big Four is no more.
I shall contact you to collect in due course. Now go. And you, Roach, we must speak another time.
Radovid's sinking ever deeper into madness as I see it.
I know where to find Junior. Don't really care beyond that.
Geralt, come to think of it, I too wanted to ask a favor. I have a terrible problem with Vess. Need someone to talk some sense into her. Come see me at the camp. I'll tell you more.
Let me think about it. See you, Roach.
We'll deal with the witches, and then we'll come for you.
Another day gone to shit.
Only ever go in, not once come out.
Bosses,
what do you want?
Where's Horson Jr.?
Oh, this one's got bollocks, don't he? I know you, you motherfucker.
Saw you kill Olgard and Vic.
Must be a misunderstanding.
Flank the bastard! Come on.
idea.
Degenerate. He so much as touched Ciri, he'll pay. Nailed her to the wall.
What the sandwich fuck is this? No! Fuck me! Help me for fuck's sake!
No one's coming.
Stop!
I...
What? What do you want?
Hello, Junior. I've come to talk.
I'll do whatever you want.
Got a few questions to start with.
I'll tell you everything.
I'm looking for a young woman and a minstrel. I know you've met them.
A bird? What fucking...
Ashen-haired with a sword on her back, just like me.
Yeah. That was... I remember.
Pay attention now. You'll tell the truth. Wanna know why?
I won't lie. Honest.
Took me a long time to find you. Wasn't an easy road to travel. I'm angry and tired. Had to kill a lot of people along the way. Some of them tried to cheat me. Some tried to lie. I didn't like it one bit. I feel like one more lie'd be the last bitter drop in a chalice full of sorrow. And then I'd do something I would later regret. Now you know why you can't lie to me?
Yes.
Good. I'd like to know how the ashen-haired woman ended up meeting you, and what happened to her.
What happened to her? She attacked me!
Lie one more time, and I'll cut your balls off.
We'd made a deal. I was to repair their magic filler, what's it? That girl and the songster were to bring me Siggy Reuven's treasure. They didn't, so I might have flown off the handle a bit, I admit.
What did you do?
I nabbed their flunky, Dodo, and waited for them to come for him. Look, this. Here's what they wanted fixed.
A phylactery? You can fix something like this?
Not me. I know a guy.
Wasting my time, Junior. I need details.
I'll tell you. Tell you all. Just the way it happened.
Got a bad feeling about this.
Calm down, Dandelion. I can't leave Dudu in Horson Jr.'s hands, you know that.
I know, but my gut can't be reasoned with, and no amount of sympathy I feel can silence it, blot it out.
Get a grip, Dandelion. We must focus on the task at hand.
I'm just saying.
Well, then be silent. Have you learned where Horson is keeping Dudu?
Room on the top floor. One with the balcony.
I'll need to cross onto the roof. Wait for me in front of Junior's house. And I know it's difficult, but do try to look inconspicuous.
If they hurt you, Horson will pay.
I must climb onto the roof. There's the balcony. Let's see what's inside.
And now, my dear Dodo, I believe I'll try a different tune. Afraid I'm bored with this one.
You're fucking balmy, Junior! Anyone tell you that?
No. Most say I'm nice. Once they get to know me.
So you enjoy good company? Like to make new acquaintances?
You plan to introduce me to someone interesting? There you are. Good of you to come. I've been waiting for you.
They're coming!
Dudu, listen. This is what we'll do.
Get that fucking whore! That's what happened. Told you true.
Doo-doo.
What happened to him?
I don't fucking know. Prick vanished. There one moment, gone the next.
What happened to the woman?
Fuck if I know. One of the boys got her in the back, but she's alive, I swear it.
Got anything else to say?
I've told you all I know. Everything.
You hurt the woman I'm looking for. You tortured her friend.
She attacked me. I have a right to defend myself. I beg you. Got what I deserved. Have mercy. Please.
Let me tell you where things stand. I'm looking for this woman, because she's like a daughter to me. And that's why I just can't let this go.
No, no.
Wind's howling.
Seems you've resolved your matters. It's time you return the favor.
Radovid doesn't like to wait much, does he?
No, he does not. You'll come with us. HMS Oxenfurt Tretagor, once the crown jewel of the Redanian fleet. Decommissioned now, though.
Nice boat.
You'll need to leave your weapons if I'm to let you aboard. Follow me. Ship was funded with donations from noblewomen. Ladies from the most prominent families gave up their jewelry.
A spur of the moment, patriotic impulse.
You're a...
There you are.
Need something from me, Your Majesty?
You've never been one to mince words. Very well. Find Philippa Ryleheart. That's my wish. I ordered her eyes gouged out once. But apparently her blindness troubles her not. My hunters have detected Lady Ryleheart hiding east of Oxenfurt. They have further established that she has magically sealed the entrance to her shelter. Entering it will be difficult. I believe you might succeed in doing so. Bring her to me, alive.
Philippa Ryleheart, what's she looking for here?
I suspect she wants to find her old friends, reconvene the lodge. Perhaps she seeks revenge on me. Lady Isleheart is known for her persistence. At times, I recall the lessons she gave me when I was a child. Her teachings as memorable as the punishment she meted out. She was subtle and patient in her cruelty. I took her sight, but she remains dangerous. I'd advise you to be cautious.
Philip is using magic. You'd be better off sending mages after her.
I cannot count on their aid. We parted ways after the events at Loch Mwyn.
Parted ways? You gathered them in one place, then gave the order to murder them.
You ignore the context. They'd assembled to revive the Conclave, the very same they had once dismantled. I was open to the prospect. The other rule is likewise. Until a certain witcher revealed that the Lodge was behind the regicides. The mages proved to be traitors, while the witcher proved himself skilled at tracking traitors down. Now go to the mountains and bring me Philippa Isleheart.